हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे लेट अस लर्न हाउ टू कंस्ट्रक्ट अ नेट डायग्राम ऑफ स्क्वायर बेस पिरामिड यूजिंग जियोजेब्रा। फर्स्ट ओपन जियोजेब्रा क्लासिक 5 इन योर सिस्टम। गो टू व्यू, देन सेलेक्ट 3D ग्राफिक्स सो दैट वी कैन व्यू बोथ 2D एंड 3D व्यू साइमल्टेनियसली। Then in 3D view, select polygon option and create a polygon of 4 sides. Then create a slider, name it H. With number option minimum 0, maximum 5, then press OK. A slider is created. Then select 3D graphics window, then open drop down menu of this and select extrude to pyramid and select pyramid in 3D view. Then a input box open which is ask for the value of height of object. In this box write name of slider you created which is H. Press OK. Then a pyramid is generated with height H. Then to create the net diagram, again select 3D graphics, open same drop down menu and select net option. Then select pyramid. We get the net diagram and a slider is generated automatically for making objects. To rotating the 3D view, you can just click and drag the cursor, it will start rotating. Thank you.